Education should be a tool to expand human perception and consciousness, not a tool for producing cogs for a larger machine. Right now, these virus times, in many ways, our education system has come to either a grinding halt or at least significantly slowed down. This is a good time. This is a very good time for us to relook at what are we putting our children through. What is it that we are trying to do with them? Are we interested in producing wonderful human beings? Or are we just interested in making them fit into the economic engine that we have built, which is destroying the whole planet? The harder we drive our economic engine, the more destruction happens, all of us know this. Our economic engine is that kind of engine that all of us have the gas pedal down, full throttle, but nobody is holding the steering wheel. Let us not put our children beneath the wheels of such a vehicle which is simply hurtling towards something where nobody has a control over the steering wheel. This is a very good time for us to relook at the very way we are addressing education. Education should definitely lead to higher levels of perception, more conscious existence, and above all, education should allow individual human beings to overflow with their humanity. When your humanity overflows, divinity cannot be denied to you.